In this video, I am in Branklyn Garden. The garden is well laid out. The plants are clearly marked. And on a nice day like today, it's a very pleasant place to visit.
it's a bit of an adventure walking around the garden. There's an interesting tree, a Tibetan cherry. Now that's interesting. Margaret Cater. I once knew a Margaret Cater. I wonder if it's the same person. I think the dates are about right.
I really enjoy wandering around Branklyn Garden. There's a nice contrast between the dark, shady, densely planted areas and the more open areas like these rock gardens, lots of space and light. I'm not an expert on gardening or plants, but I really enjoy seeing them, learning about them, and just being in this very relaxing place, full of wonderful colour and magnificent trees. Like there's a wonderful hornbeam in the corner there. So this is just a great day out and a fantastic place, Branklyn Garden.
Here's a wonderful little gazebo. Lots of information in here about the Rentons. And the history of Branklyn Garden. A wonderful place to just sit and look out onto the garden.
Well, I've really enjoyed being here in Branklyn Garden. The staff were very friendly. I spoke to a couple of them, gardeners illuminating me on a couple of the plants. And it's just a haven of peace and quiet in the middle of a busy town like Perth. Wonderful place. Highly recommend that you come here.